Girl, give a few. It is what it is, there's some five star. She a big old freak, it's a must that I hit. It's a hot girl summer, so you know she got it lit. Dropping him off at daddy, and mommy is gonna go chill with some friends until it's time to go to work later on at 9 o'clock tonight. That's fun. I don't get off until 2 a.m. Hey, and bye.
Bye.
Say bye bye. What's on your face? Let me look at you.
Jamie.
What did you do, baby boy?
Hey, just don't fuck the cameraman. I record.
Y'all look good from here, baby. They still lit from last night.
Listen, I'm just a producer.
Jeffy. The light in here is awesome.
Don't record me.
Of course not. She naked. She talking about don't record her.
Yeah, we just going to this little cookout.
This ain't a cookout.
I'm at the mall. I'm about to get some Chinese food.
Real nigga, rich nigga shit. Let's get it.
Go. Chasing that money, I ain't been asleep in 3 days. Can't waste my time, I get that money, cause I need it. Got all these hoes in here bleeding, yeah, the G-Way. I bet you ain't never met a nigga cut like me, yeah. We be them niggas, we ain't worried about nobody. I'm with my niggas, I want you to try to stop me. I'm a real gangster, got them hitters right beside me. Ran up that money, bitch, now I can say we poppin'.
just wanna love you for my whole life. Do it for you, I'ma make time. I wanna kick it until midnight, just to be with you till the sunrise. I think you're making me crazy. Put my heart up on the main line. I got this trust.
Okay guys, so I'm pretty much done with my errands. So now I'm gonna get cute, take some pictures, and then we're gonna head out for some more pictures. Yeah. The shirt on I just pulled out. Matter of fact, I think I'm gonna try to take some pictures really quick. And this outfit that I think is so cute. It's like an all black outfit. So yeah, I think I'm gonna take pictures and then I'm gonna get dressed to go out. And then I don't really have anything else planned for the day. So we'll see. All right, so I just got done taking pictures and I used my phone so I couldn't really show you guys. So now, before I actually take more pictures, I decided to eat some food and have a snack here. So that's what I'm doing in the kitchen. Let me show y'all what I'm making here. So this is what I have. Bagels, blueberry bagels. But peanut butter and bananas. Don't judge me, it's really good. And I may eat some pork chop, but that's just for me to eat later. So I'm in the car, as you can see. And I'm about to head downtown for about an hour before, you know, I pick up my son and head in. That's the plans for now. My plans change a lot and fast. So, all right. So I just got downtown and it's raining. So we may not take pictures today. It may be tomorrow. It wasn't raining everywhere else, but it's raining down here, which is weird. And this is the spot that we prefer, but I'm still waiting on my friend to get here. I don't know if she's still gonna come or whatnot, but I just told her it was raining when I got down here, so I think she's trying to decide on what we should do. I'm bored. All right, guys, I just pulled up to Rockin' Crab to get a drink. That's all, that's it. There's not that many people here, but that's a good thing. It's a really, really good thing. I should have a seat at the bar, no problem.
One second, I'll have that card for you.
This is what I got. Something that she made me special because I didn't know what I wanted.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I've had two drinks. Don't know if the eyes are getting off. It's time to go. But I talked to one of my friends over at Limelight. It was a lot of people there on FaceTime with him. So I'm going ahead over there when I leave here if I get my ticket. I've been waiting on my ticket like 10, 15 minutes now so I could go home. So I will talk to you guys when I get to Limelight. Too many people here for me, baby. Because when you pull up and can't find parking, it's a problem.
Oh, this drum dummy who made this beat.
I just want to make sure you're not.
All right, y'all, so I don't have my ID, so hopefully it won't be assholes.
Now, where is...
Oh, yeah.
What you doing here by yourself?
Are we taking the whole thing or are we sipping it like you said?
It's my night off.
I'm
gonna take that. Okay. I am now.
What you do for a living?
That's a lot of people in here.
Hold on,
I didn't know a lot of people be in here.
Let me
tell
my friends.
Okay.
You want to take us a picture? We can. This is a video.
He looks so cute.
No, that's not fair.
Are you
cute? Cutie.
We ain't each other's number.
It's Monday. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So I didn't get to finish up my vlog. I figure I'd do that now. Now, long story short, I didn't make it home last night. I end up running off the road and a police came up. I end up getting arrested for DUI. I'm so fucking mad because a girl that I met there was telling me to come to her house. She had me in her car. And I talked her out of letting me drive. And I ran off the road in a ditch, got stuck. He blew me. He smelled the alcohol, so I went to jail. But I'm not gonna lie, it was like a lit-ass night. Like, Limelight was lit. So it was all worth it. I kissed a girl. Girl kissed me. Like, it was so fucking fun, y'all. So I'm just like getting my car. It was a lot. I went and got my car. It was towed. And when I got it, it looked it terrible. I got pictures. I got videos. I'm going to show you guys in a little bit on here. But yeah, I got stuck in the ditch. So when I finally went to get my car, the tires were flat. So I had to get somebody to tow it to a tire place to get the tires put on it. Like, I've spent too much money. I think I'm gonna chill out for a little bit on the going out and drinking especially. So, but it was a fun night. I see I look a mess. You know, I'm just able now to get home after getting all that done. I didn't get to sleep in jail at all. So I'm probably about to take a nap right now. And I see y'all. Woo. See y'all on the next. Don't even know what to call it. Rendezvous. But I'm about to show you guys the videos here. Take a look at them.
get your driver's license?
Huh?
Did he get your driver's license?
Oh yeah, he gave it back to me already. Do you need it?
No, not if he already looked
at it. Okay.
Down here with me for a second and I'll choke off.
Okay.
I need you to put your phone down and have a seat
in front of
my car.
Right. Okay. So yeah, as you see, it got a little bad. I reached down to grab something and next thing you know, I looked up. I was literally in the ditch, rolling, couldn't stop. And all of a sudden, the car stopped on its own. It could have been worse, so I'm not really mad about the DUI. I could have lost my life, really. So please, guys, please, please, please do not drink and drive. It's not cool.
Really good, but I just don't like the real.
It's actually a lounge. Yeah.
You mean that shit real quick, huh?
Yeah.
Period. Are you on YouTube, Mr. Artist?
I am.
We in here. Tell me where y'all at. Both of
these. I don't know, but I'm
vlogging.
Christian.
Christian, which one of my children is going to call me? Dog, bitch, it's school time. Bitch, what the fuck else you gonna stand for? You ain't gonna stand for nothing else. You lying, bitch. Get the fuck out my phone, you freaking.
You should be at home because I gotta work tomorrow.
Hello, what is going on? Nah, fuck that.
Life is great. Life is great.
How do you change this? You got some dope ass titties. Like, bro, your shit is fire as fuck. And then she fine as hell.
Oh!
She doing her shit. She dope as hell.
Oh my god. You know what I'm saying?
So, hey, look. So, like, I know, but, like.
What you doing?
How we do it? How we do it? How to? Can't touch it.
What we was doing?
There we go. Yeah.
I was fucking. For sure. I was fucking, right?
You right here?
Who was talking? Where was it now?
So much life.
You can't say my name.
Hey, boy. Hey, Monica ass on the camera.
Monica.
Y'all didn't grab your shot.
Get my shot. Where is
it? Oh, you like to do content. I got you. Which one you want,
both? I could just keep the camera on me, baby.
That's some tequila.
That is just fine with me.
Definitely. Yes, it is. Crazy, bring your ass here.
Because he missing everybody. It don't matter. Come on.
The fuck you with.
Shout out.
Jay, know where the fuck you is,
oh,
honey.
Shit.
Jay.
And baby, who the fuck you was. Say something else. Let's go.
Oh, Lord, let me get my key because she
got lost. Look
at the Lord.
Never been about me?
I took a shot. I used to see you on that table.
What's that fuck with, man? Let me tell you something.
Y'all know it's going to be 2 hours. I like
that.
I'm sorry. I'm just
going to my train.
Let's go.
Shots
in.
I'm like.
I'm old too. You know I'm gonna see. You got to
put your hands on somebody. You even fucked up on me. It's already poured.
That's hilarious.
They said they need a side.
No.
That's the one.
No, this shit pulled right here. I ain't taking this shit up.
It's one left.
Promise you I ain't.
Beer game. No, Will is not get that on camera.
Bro, hey Ron.
It looks great up there.
Oh, you can record our Britney phone. We trust her. We don't trust y'all other niggas.
Period.
You funny, mom.
Marquell mad at me for posting that video.
This is so crazy. The same thing happened in a different way. Cause
You better get out of my house. Let's go.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
She can't help it.
Let's go. She can say,
What is he mixed with? Oh my God,
he's mixed with some of this and some of
he
that.
He got what?
Oh no, darling. You cannot
some
hear that.
Some of that.
Come back.
Yeah. 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 The blunt. It's past the
shit.
You don't fuck with nobody? Nah, you fuck some people.
Why would you get him? Where you got him from?
A friend.
You never get a dog that's not a breed.
He is a breed. He's two breeds.
Yeah, two breeds make a mutt.
Yeah.
I say he was a mutt.
So
where is he?
Facts, that's a summer guess.
Do you not know?
Serious.
You don't know? So you got him on the side of the road.
Yeah, like,
serious.
Oh, be clearing out.
Okay, guys, so last night was awesome. However, a few arguments broke out, things got a little out of hand, so I had to cut the camera off. However, though, it was everything. We had so much fun. So I'm gonna let you guys go and end this, but I appreciate you guys for watching, and I hope you actually tune in for the next one. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It will be very much appreciated. Love you.